If you could train a wild hawk to catch animals in the forest, could you train an eagle to fly around Jordan-Hare Stadium? The answer is yes. The Southeastern Raptor Center has more than just eagles. We do have 4 eagles, 2 bald eagles, 2 golden eagles, but we have 22 raptors in total, varying from the small eastern screech owl all the way up to the size of our largest golden eagle. Aria, War Eagle 8, is one of our younger golden eagles. She's about 8 years old. She began flying in 2018 and then officially became War Eagle 8 in 2019. Independence is our newest bald eagle. She's about 5 years old and she's actually gonna make her debut flight in Jordan-Hare Stadium the 2021 season. Spirit is our 25-year-old bald eagle. She's been flying in the stadium since 2002. We've made the decision to actually retire her. Her last flight will be on November 13th, which is actually the military appreciation game. Our eagles are trained throughout the year, and what they're trained to is a lure. It's just a circle piece of leather that they know every time they touch, they get a food reward. But most of our work for game day comes in really throughout the year, going to the stadium and training these eagles from the beginning of July to the end of the season, Monday through Friday. People call us all the time wanting to learn more about raptors. There's a lot of good websites out there that you can actually go to learn more about these raptors. One of them is Auburn University Southeastern Raptor Center's website. We've got a lot of information on there, but also a lot of information can be found on the Alabama Extension's website that not just covers raptors, but covers a lot of the animals that you might see here in Alabama.